more about the people involved, the truth, you know, of what happened. It's something I'm very, very proud to be involved in.
And those stories are stories we all have. I just want to know for our viewers, Phil, that when you were speaking, we actually showed you stories, including
your tough
rifle. Did you ever try to shoot that, by the way? I mean, I imagine it would be kind of
funny. You got your hackles up, Lena? Oh, they're going down now.
Yes, it's, I know, these things don't work anymore. I've got a house.
Lena. Yes, good girl, protecting the house.